Oh, I'd be like a DJ drop some Papa
America. Yeah, I stole all my gear off of this dude guy. And killed him with a hammer. There's another guy up here.
Another guy.
Be nice to me.
Hello, dude. Are you armed?
Hello, my friend. No, I do not have that, man.
Okay.
No. I come downside and say hello, yeah?
Alright. Just put your, if you have a gun, just put it in your back,
no,
alright?
No, I do not, I have nothing, man,
You have nothing? Alright, I believe you. Only flashlight? Okay.
That was weird. I like ran up the stairs and he was just there. I was like, oh.
Are you on the top? Are you on the tip top?
No, I come downside. I'm downside.
Oh, there
now.
You go. Alright. Hello.
I like your shirt. Very nice. Yeah.
Oh, this is green. You got green. A green shirt.
Yeah, I like that. That is my favorite color, you know. Anyway.
Yeah, me too.
What I want to propose to you guys.
Okay.
Maybe we go to the prison together, you know. Yes.
Wait, like. Prison? Prison island?
Yes. I never been to the prison.
Okay. Well, ask
and
him
you,
right
you
there.
You seem like very good soldiers, you know. You look like top people.
Top, okay.
Hello. I like to ask you help me to the prison, my friend. We are very strong people. We can take the prison and we can make everybody our batch, you know. What do you say about that? Why don't salute me? I am not the captain. what are you doing?
Do you want to go to the island with him?
Ask him. Oh, he's the boss right there on the left side. Ask the boss.
He does not talking to me though. Let's see, can I approach you? Hello.
Yeah,
John Hammerlock. Are you a famous actor or something?
No.
Maybe another John.
What is your name? What is your name? Indian Larry. Nice to meet you, Indian. High
Hello,
five,
nice
Indian.
To meet you, my friend.
Oh, Larry, I'll just call you Larry.
Larry is,
there
Larry
you go.
Is okay.
I like it.
Anyway.
Go to the prison then, eh?
You wanna hang out with us, Larry?
I love to.
You love to?
You
alright.
Seem like very genuine people, and I like that.
You seem like a friendly too, man. I like it.
Okay.
You're a good guy.
Let's go before somebody with big gun comes and takes us.
Alright, let's go, Larry. So, how did you survive, Larry? Tell me something about yourself.
I pray to many gods.
Okay.
And I drink water from the rain.
Okay.
I wash my underwear in the river.
In the river,
and
all right.
Sometimes there's a goat, and the goat, sometimes I get it, you know, sometimes
nice.
Eat that. Not like the Kerry goat I used to have in Bangladesh, but, you know,
okay.
Close enough. The
close
world
enough.
Has ended.
Oh, cool.
There's a backpack in this
it
house.
It is still goat, you know.
That's awesome. You're a good survivalist, Larry. I like it.
Yes, I don't have to kill anybody yet.
Don't you?
Oh, hello, dude.
Hello.
Hello, Alan.
How you doing?
Do you mind if I picking up this backpack for me?
Yeah, go ahead, Larry.
Wow.
You can have it.
Oh, thank you.
Larry, here's your can.
Is this your friend, Larry? Is this your friend, Larry?
What are you guys up?
No. This is. I don't know him. Who are you, sir? I want
I
to
don't
know who you are.
Who are you?
Larry, the engine guy.
Listen, my friend Uzi, sir. We can also use as long as you don't get foolish and try to hit us, because we are protected by Shiva.
Yep.
I shall not.
You got the boss over there. We're protected by the boss.
Yes, he is the boss man. John Hammerlock.
John Hammerlock.
I just changed my name when I joined the Wobo server, so they didn't know it was me.
Alright, you wanna head out, Larry? How about you, sir? Where are you heading?
Yes, sir. Of course.
Alright, let's go, Larry. Keep the journey going. Gotta survive. So where's your family, Larry?
My family's back in Bangladesh.
Bangladesh, okay. Where did you end? Why did you end up in Chernarus, dude?
Well, that is very funny idea, you know, because I come to Russia really to do the world tour.
Oh really? World tour? But okay.
The virus. Mm-hmm. You know, the virus spreading and lot of people dying, so I couldn't get back to India because there's no plane.
Actually, the boss is my cousin. I was there in their house before the virus spreads. We're taking, we're drinking vodka and stuff. And unfortunately, when I got home, all of my family turned into a zombie, dude.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
That is awful.
It is awful, dude.
Well, I only have a mother and a sister. My father dying from, he got killed by bear in the zoo.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
A bear at the zoo.
Sorry to hear that, Larry.
He thought that the bear is a friendly animal, but it's a very vicious animal.
Oh wow.
This guy's hilarious.
We need to also finding some musical things for the prison, you know, we need music.
There's a jacket for you guys.
Yeah, true that. I completely agree.
No, I don't like the Adidas jacket. No, no.
No Adidas jacket for you? Alright.
No, that is too Russian style.
Too Russian style.
Like
yeah, true. You know, keep it Middle East style, you know.
Yeah. Very flash, very pimpy, you know.
Mm-hmm. True. So Larry,
how long have you been in Chernarus?
We're from Berezino actually. My house is on Berezino. Then we're just trying to gather some supplies over here, because you know we already looted the place. And
I hear Berezino's very dangerous place now.
It is a very dangerous place, so you have to be careful when you go there, alright?
Yeah, I don't like there.
Me too. We tried to set a camp over there in the north, but there's some bandits over there, dude. It's really amazing that we can find, you know, a friendly people like you, Larry.
Really?
To join our adventure.
There's an axe for you upstairs.
Sometimes
upstairs
I thought I was
axe.
The only one. Who is this? Oh, sorry, I got scared. Oh, door opening, you know. Pretty hippity hoppity.
He is funny, dude. can I take the potato? Larry, there's a bacon over here. Have you tried the bacon? Is there a bacon in India?
I cannot eat in... Well,
I can
I'm
open it for you.
I can eat it.
I can open it for you.
I put it on the ground.
Take your arm bend too.
Give me 1 second, Larry. Here we go. And this bacon
put
is...
Put on that arm bend, Larry.
This bacon is imported from America. Have you been to America?
Yes, I do. I'm doing the touring in America also.
Oh,
I don't like America, you know.
There's some hunter pants if you want them. Yeah, you know. I can patch them up.
Too much, you know, you have money, but you need the money to do anything in America. You cannot have fun without money.
There you go.
Oh. Yeah. It makes sense.
Like,
mm-hmm.
But there is a lot of Bangladeshian people, so I have to go touring my music.
By the way, what's your favorite food, Larry? Do you like kebab?
I like... I like kebab very good.
Oh, nice.
know, curry chicken, tikka masala.
Curry chicken? Oh! Sometimes, oh man, that makes me hungry!
Yeah, I like rice and peas, you know.
Rice and beans, oh good, yeah, good, oh man. Home style cooking, right?
Yes, yes sir, yes sir. Oh, that is a big, big bag, oh my god.
Oh, yep, I like
it. Well, it's better than the children's backpack.
It is.
Sir, you're leaving your bandage here. You leave the bandage.
Oh, did I? Sorry. Good call, Larry, good call.
No problem.
You know, Larry, whenever I see this backpack, it reminds me of my ball sacks. Oh shit! Run!
Oh my!
We're getting shot! Run, Larry!
By the truck. Behind us.
Behind us? Okay. Keep running!
Yeah, take care of it.
Keep running, Larry!
God! Oh my god! Holy shit!
To the safe zone, Larry! Boss will take care of us!
Where are we going?
Just try to run over here in the coast first, and the boss will take care of it. You got it, Andrew?
No, he disappeared.
Oh my god.
Okay. Keep up with this.
I don't think he'll be coming at us. I think he's all right. Only got a 22.
Alright.
It's a trumpet.
I think okay. It's from the tower. It sounds like a very big shot, you know.
Oh, really? Wow, that was scary, Larry.
Where'd you guys go?
In the...
We're talking
coast.
About oh, food and then bomb. You get this shooting.
I know. Gotta be careful, dude. This is not the first time it happened.
Where is the boss, man?
Hey, by the way, Larry.
Oh my god.
What is your Steam name? I want to add you.
That is not a personal name, it's just a funny name, you know. Like
okay. Give me one second, alright? Let me add him. That guy
John,
is...
did you see the shooter?
Yeah.
Well, he's on
he
the tower,
away,
right?
He ran away, don't worry. We'll be safe.
He's really
John,
funny.
Thank you for protecting my life, John. I need to live to see my daughter, you know.
Your name is Larry on Steam, right?
No.
Ben...
If you go to current in-session users, it shows their usernames. Okay.
No, it just bent over.
Yeah, I see it. I added you, dude.
Yes, okay.
Alright. I think we have to move on, boss. What do you think, boss? We need to run, boss.
Yeah, keep going.
Alright, let's keep going, boss. Let's go, Larry.
Sorry, boss. We need to go back. I forgot something. Wait for me. I come back.
Leave no man behind. I'm coming for you, Larry. Alright, you good? Okay.
I need to take the raincoat. Sorry.
Yeah. True.
I picked the yellow one, but the orange one matching my backpack, so I need to put
oh,
that.
Cool. Yeah. You need that to protect yourself from getting colds, you know? Because sometimes the weather over here is insane.
Very important.
It's really rainy sometimes over here.
Is it good idea go prison?
This is your idea, Larry. This is your freaking idea.
I was wondering because many people go there, you know, to shooting other people.
We can try, you know.
I just thinking that if there is a virus, you know, the best place would be the island, you know, because they can isolate the.
Yeah, true. And there's no zombies over there, as I believe.
I wish there was a boat. I don't like swimming. I'm very scared of swimming.
Hey boss, are we heating up Baluda?
Yeah, be careful.
Okay. Balls up. So Larry, where's your daughter? Is he back on Bangladesh?
Yeah, she's Bangladesh. She's too little for the
Too little? Okay, gotcha. Did you drop?
There's a people there.
That was Nick.
Okay.
Oh, the truck! People, the truck!
Truck? Where?
You hear it?
What?
No.
There's a truck to our east.
East side?
I don't hear a truck.
Oh, I don't hear it. I don't hear it, Larry. Are you hungry or something?
Very close. No, it's very close right here.
Very close, okay. Let me know if you have any shotgun ammo.
Okay. I found some earlier, but I never picked him up.
No.
I started with a shotgun. This guy actually is pretty great. Where's your other guy?
Hey, laddie, where you at?
I'm out.
Okay.
There's nothing inside?
There's a pickaxe over here that you can have. Second floor, Larry. There we go. Alright, that's about it in this building. So how will you get back to Bangladesh? There's no plane ticket, man.
I need to stay alive to see that day.
I know. You'll make it, brother. Don't worry.
If I don't survive, I'll never make it back. And maybe in a box I can make it.
Don't worry. We'll keep you alive. You'll be in good hands.
All I want, brother, is if I die, don't let me turn into a zombie.
Okay, alright. We'll do that. He doesn't want to be a zombie when he dies. Laddie, be careful, alright? Always watch your back. Side to side. Front and back.
I forgot to mention, I have also problems with my eyesight. I don't see very far. You know.
Oh really?
I don't have glasses. I lost my glasses in the explosion.
Oh, sorry to hear that. How about contacts?
I can see very, very.
You have a contact lens?
I don't
know
if I can get my prescription.
No.
I don't know if I can get it.
Yeah, considering.
There's a chest holster under the thing here.
Considering, you know.
You know the pharmacy that is operating.
There's no pharmacy
there's
already.
There's a chest holster under the stairs.
Brother, I found a drum. I don't want it.
Yeah, considering the situation, I don't know if we can still find one.
Brother, there's a gun here.
You can have it, Larry.
I don't know if I will be good.
We need to have one of each, you know. We need to protect ourselves from the bad guys.
Do you have bullets for it?
No, unfortunately.
Should I hold it out?
Yeah.
Get people?
Yep. You can. Have you seen my request, Larry, on Steam?
I haven't checked.
Can you check it real quick?
We get in the safety, we go on.
Okay, alright. Is that one close, dude?
Yeah.
Alright. Let me blitz it.
Looks like it's still empty.
It's
on
empty.
Dean.
Gotta go, Jones. Alright. Later, Austin.
Better cover me, I'm gonna check.
Okay, thank you.
There is no request.
Give me 1 second. Where are you, boss? Boss? Where are you, boss?
Let's go to the main road.
Main road? Okay. The boss is on the main road.
Yeah, I'm gonna be over by the fountain.
I'm looking for dime bag, you say?
Yes, sir. Quest for Larry hype, yep.
Brother, I cannot find it.
Oh, yeah, that sucks.
Okay, we'll figure it out.
Okay. Oh! Give me 1 second. I think the boss is here. Going to the other town.
You guys are going now?
Yeah, we're under.
Alright.
We're running over there. We're in the greenhouse, actually.
Oh, okay.
Hey Larry, let's try to find some supplies over here first. You know, foods and stuff. And let's see it from there.
I need also to eat the food.
Yeah. We're in the greenhouse trying to loot the place first.
Alright, I'm just looking for animals.
Hey Larry. I have a quick question. I think this one is a streamer, dude. Do you stream?
No, I don't know. I don't stream that.
Oh, okay. Alright.
No, I am being honest, I don't stream. My internet is not that good. You
know? Oh, gotcha.
Why? Do you think I'm good streaming quality?
You're a good role player. I like it.
I forgot to mention I find a shotgun.
Oh, shotgun, nice. Did you find any ammo for it?
No, but I find Mosin bullets for the
Mosin.
Oh,
okay, gotcha. I think the boss is right there running, trying to find some animals to hunt, you know. So we will have a Trying to find some lunch right now. It's almost 12 o'clock. We only have like a tactical bacon earlier. If you need some soda, just let me know. I got like, let's see what we have here. Well, I don't have any soda. I got a banana though. Where are you?
Some railroad. There's a boar here.
Alright. Already here in the next town.
Alright. You hear my shot once I shoot the boar.
Okay. That's the boss. Trying to find the meal for us. Oh, there's a soda over here.
Oh my god, oh my this god. Is running in circles. I can't
Why,
hit
what
anything.
Happened? Huh?
It's magical boots, man.
Oh my.
Magic boots.
Yep, it's floating, I know, right? Welcome to Russia, my friend. Magical boots. What the fuck? Oh, go ahead and take it.
What kind of fruit is this?
That's a zucchini. It's a vegetable, it's not a fruit.
I finally killed the pig.
Do you guys have that in Bangladesh?
No.
No?
Never seen this.
No zucchini in Bangladesh? Oh wow. Yeah, there's a soda over here if you need it. Wow! All you need. Oh.
Look, I'm finding the old Game Boys. Yeah.
The old Game Boy. Yeah, I know, right? Wanna play Pokemon?
There is no battery. Oh, the truck.
Oh, truck. Yeah, it's a truck. The truck. Did you hear the truck? There's a truck over here.
Yeah, I hear it now.
Yeah, I think it's going to the prison.
Saw him drive by.
The Russian submarine truck.
I know, right? That is the one of the weird things over here in Russia. You do have a submarine truck, you know?
Where are you guys at?
Just past the greenhouse over here in the main road. Oh shit!
What?
He's going back. Oh, there's another truck! What the fuck?
Maybe they're looking for each other.
Better get in.
Yeah, there's another truck over there. It's two trucks already.
I started I'm cooking some boar if you want some steak.
Okay.
Motherfucker.
If you follow a railroad, you'll find it. Follow it. It's directly south, I think, of the greenhouse, actually.
Oh, really?
I don't think we should go to the prison anymore.
Yeah. Okay. The boss is
cooking up some steaks.
For us. We got steaks.
I know someone else we can call.
Who?
That is an unmarked military location.
Really? Didn't know that. Alright. Let's go find the boss first. Then let's
regroup.
Regroup.
Mm-hmm. Dumb,
right? Yep. Hey boss, is that you? Oh. Hey. Wait. There's a guy.
Claire?
Boss? Can you hear us?
No.
Do you have a orange backpack?
No, I have an improvised backpack.
That's not the boss! John. Yeah, that's not John.
Is there another player or what?
Yep, another player over here.
Where at?
Railroad.
You're giving away my position. No, okay. What do we do?
Are you near in the coastline?
He ran. He's not. I don't think.
And in between the swamp and the main road. If you get to the greenhouse and go straight south, you'd get to me.
Can you radio call John?
I'm talking to him. All right, run over here.
Coming back.
Steak takes forever to cook.
Are you in the swamp, dude?
Kinda near it. Yeah. Oh, I see one of you guys.
There's a shooter.
You have the dry bag?
Yeah. I got the red dry bag, and there's another player over here.
Is he chasing you?
I'm not really sure. We're in the swamp right now.
Alright.
Heard it. He's aiming at.
Yeah, I saw it. Already here in the pub. I think he's trying to follow us, dude. He's trying to follow us. Run.
You don't
run,
have an orange dry bag then?
I don't have the orange dry bag. If you see him, shoot him.
I see someone over here that has
one. Yep. That's him.
Okay, he's over here by the railroad.
Yep.
He's running back towards town.
Yeah, the boss is trying to kill him. He already saw that guy. That's the boss.
Where's the boss?
A zombie came up and made me bleed. Are you serious?
He's trying to kill it. He's on the tree lines over there.
Oh, yeah, I lost him.
Has he fired a shot?
Yeah, he did. So yeah, Andrew, we're already here on the the pub.
Right, if you go through the swamp kind of area, mm-hmm. You'll see a fire next to a cut down tree. And that's where I'm at, cooking some food.
Which part? Are you on the tree lines?
Yeah, it'll be next to the railroad, in between the railroad and the swamp. There's like a crash tank nearby.
Okay. Alright, the boss is right there, trying to cook steak for us for our lunch.
I don't see the other guy anymore. I shot at him, but then a zombie hit me and made me lose sight of him.
Okay.
He's running towards town, though.
Ready?
Did you tell him we don't go to the
main part
shouldn't
of town?
Go to the prison?
Alright, we have to consult the boss and
as long as
where
we
stay
over here,
he'll
probably stay away from us, since I have a Mosin and...
Oh, I see it. I see you. I see the boss. It's over here. Hey, boss.
Okay. John, I have something for you.
I broke my arm.
I'm gonna put it here.
Hey, boss. I think the best idea is not to go to the prison anymore. What do you think, boss?
Boss, there's two submarine trunks heading for the prison.
Yeah.
They're gonna kill us.
So what's the plan, boss?
Can I have some of this meat? Meetings? Meat?
Yeah, that's our lunch. Go ahead and take it.
Okay.
How many keys can I take?
Two. I'll get two, there's six total.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Ready? Oh.
Hey Larry, do you guys have steaks in Bangladesh?
Of course we have steaks.
Yes?
Just not cow steaks.
Oh. But your steak is kind of like a kebab, right?
Yes, kind of. Sort of, yes. But this is good. Boar is good.
Yeah.
Very protein.
It is. I think the boss put salt and pepper over here. He's a good cook,
very
you know?
Delicious. We're going to have good... Yes, he's a good cook, yes. We're going to be very fat people in your pocket.
Hey, can you make me a splint? Won't let me.
Where's the sticks?
I just have in front of me.
Boss, I think we should... Well, I don't want to address you directly, but...
You can call him John.
I think we should... John, yes. I don't think the prison is a good idea.
What do you think, Andrew? Where we should
I don't know. I kind of want to eat those guys. I don't know if you noticed, but my guy's a total cannibal.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I think we shall go to a safe zone where we can live.
Did you make this splint? I couldn't get
it
to work.
It right now.
Alright. If I see that guy anymore.
Ah, oh, fuck.
I don't see him. That's good.
Can't make it for some reason.
What do you say?
So what's the decision, boss?
One sec.
Can't make it, Andrew.
Weird. Me neither.
Hey, can you make a splint?
I'll
the zombie broke my arm.
Here you go, Larry.
Drop the material.
Here you go, Larry.
Boss, did you shoot the asshole that was aiming at us?
I missed, but he ran away. Two zombies attacked me, though.
I've got a gift for you, Miko.
Oh, shit.
It's got bullets in it.
Hell yeah. Thank you, boss.
But I could not do it.
Yeah, I can't,
do
it
it
either.
Alright.
Did you get the extra ammo, too, on the ground?
One more.
I dropped six more rounds, too. There they are, they're right here next to the sticks.
Got it.
Nice. I found the ammo in the barracks.
Oh hell yeah. So beautiful.
Oh, I got it, boss. I got it. What do you want?
We can use the submarine trucks.
I'll just apply it to myself.
Okay, I drop here.
Good job, Larry. Good job. Did you do some special training or something? Like splint making convention?
Before
splint
gone. Oh God, I think I saw somebody.
Careful, dude.
No, just my imagination. I don't know. Before. Well, no special training, but in India you need to be very careful. You can get bit by a cobra.
Oh, cobra! Yeah.
So you need to know how to.
I know. In the Middle East, that they have a cobra. Small. You know, it's like in the jar that you have to like a trumpet or something. Oh, not a trumpet, like a flute.
It's
the cobra will.
It's a horn. It's Indian horn.
Oh, Indian horn. Oh, okay. All right.
I can play it also. I also know how to play it.
Oh, really?
I have one in my backpack. You want to hear? Well,
sure.
Later.
Oh, later?
When we're in the camp.
When
we're in the camp, I can play the music for you.
Okay, alright. Hey, boss! Do you want to hit Pavlovo? Want to hit Pavlovo and Zeleno? Alright, let's go. Alright, Larry. We're heading towards north, alright? We're not going to the prison anymore, don't worry.
I kinda wanna go to the prison, but We need to arm Larry before we do that.
Yeah.
Dude, I wouldn't blame Larry of all the madness over here. All the crazy shit. All the virus spreads out, zombies and everything. Family lost, you know. I wouldn't blame him for getting, you know, crazy. Freeze the knife. Hey Larry. Oh, there I go.
Just here.
The fuck was that? Just here.
We should check this place.
Yeah, let's check the police station. Oh fuck, boss! Almost shot you!
Oh my god, what is happening?
I saw the boss over here. I thought he was still in the yellow house. Oh. Scared the crap out of me, boss.
A zombie.
I got it. Watch out! Oh. Good.
I got it.
Alright.
Cover me. Somebody here.
Alright.
There might be somebody here.
Boss is upstairs. Go ahead. Go ahead and patch up, dude. You're still upstairs, right?
No. I'm out on the road. I found two repeaters upstairs. Tell him to go grab the other one. Okay. I have a lot of repeater ammo.
Larry. Where are you?
He's on the base. First floor. Going into the second. Yeah, I know, right? Or someone request a song.
Yes, in Bangladesh we love them.
Hello?
Hello, yes, can I have one Pepsi, please?
One Petri? What? Petri? I don't have any Petri.
What do you have then in stock?
I have a tomato. You want tomato?
Yes, tomato soup or tomato?
Tomato. It's right here. Give me 1 second. I'll bring it right there.
That is my favorite. Oh.
Here, wait. The fuck?
The server is restart?
Server is restarting, Larry.
I think it did.
What the fuck?
Oh boy.
Oh, Larry! Join the same server, right? Let's join the same server. Probably Larry will be here.
Alright, I'm gonna use the restroom. It's WASD Online Gaming.
Okay. No!